start.
One, two,
three, throw.
Good job. You like it? One, two, three. Whee! Oh my God, I climbed all the way up here just to catch Zoe. Going on the slide, I feel like I'm gonna fall. Well, I should have been to the stairs. I hope you guys can see me because the sun is killing me. So we came back to the water because, you know, she saw it from far. We just had to come bring her, and we've just been here. I don't think we're gonna be able to go to the carnival because it's already 6 and they close at 8. So I don't know if we're gonna make it. But we're going to take the most advantage of this day now that we're already here and just keep enjoying all the time here. This is the first time Zoe's ever played on the sand, if I'm not mistaken. Look at her. Just here chilling. Hopefully we do something else that's a little bit more entertaining. Are you not entertained? Is this not why you're here? Let's see you guys in a bit. The nicest thing, every bench has this. So nice. I don't know what's us in doing that, but I just think it's so nice. Like every single bench, and there's over hundreds of benches, have one of those. And I just think it's so sweet to have your loved one posted there. Like it's such a nice memory and something so nice to do for your loved one. So yeah, we were just enjoying a baseball game. There's a whole bunch of baseball games. Kids, grown-ups, women, men. It's really nice. We just sat down for a little bit and started watching the game. And we're heading out now. We're gonna get something to eat, and that's about it. Let me show you guys a little bit of baseball games. We wanted to take Zoe on a boat ride. We did it last year, and one of our friends' phones even fell. But I don't know, we wanted it to be more chilled. We might do it again next time. And also we were supposed to go to the carnival, but everything just went left and everything just became really chilled and relaxed. Just super chilled and relaxed Sunday, which is what we all wanted. And yeah, that's about it, guys. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm here in the memorial, and it's so pretty out. Let me see if I can get a good view for you guys. Give me 1 second. Believe that this is a mall. So pretty. We're in the World Trade Center Memorial, and they did a new mall here. This is my first time here too, so I'm bringing you guys with me. So excited to have you guys here with me. Oh my God, it's so, so beautiful in here. Let me show you guys. She's so hot, we had to tie her curls. Say hi, baby. Say hi. Say hi. Un besito, entonces. Un besito. Kiss. So we just came to to Victoria's Secret. We're in the pink section, and I just wanted to quickly show you guys. I've always been obsessed with the pink workout clothes. I just think it's super duper nice. I just wanted to show you guys quick cute little things that I like. In case you guys ever want to buy workout clothes, you can definitely come here. And Forever 21 also has nice workout clothes. I'll show you guys that in a bit. So I like these, they're so plain, and I also like these on the side. Don't look at me like that. That is not my Starbucks. I did not leave that there. So yeah, I like those, and I like all these little shirts right here also. Love this sports bra, it's so nice. It just says pink and it's so cute with those pants right there. Just so comfy and airy. And yeah, that's about it. I just came to get some cute little workout clothes from here. They also have the five panties for $28 if you guys are interested in that. And my cousin actually has these on, and I think they're so cute. Let me show them stuff. Your shoes. Look how cute. So now we're here in Forever 21, and I'm definitely gonna get these little ears. They're so cute. I want them for my channel for whenever I do tutorials. And then I'm looking at this dress. I like the shirt version of this dress, but I don't know how I feel about the dress. I never got to buy the shirt because I never found my size. But now that I see the dress, I kind of want it, but I don't know how to feel about it, honestly. What do you think about this dress?
Sure.
So yeah, I'm just not gonna get the dress. I feel like if you're confused about if you should get something, you shouldn't buy it. Either you love it or not. The Forever 21 here is way more organized, but for some reason, I do not find anything, guys. I want like two little nice jumpers and maybe a dress, but I do not find anything. This shirt is so nice. It's like a crop top. Off the shoulder with this little bow here, but and like it's only $15.90, which I don't think is bad, but they only have a large. I'm like so out of luck today. I don't find anything, and if I find something, I don't have my size. What is going on, guys? Like, what is going on? Someone tell me. I'm the type of shopper who has to go to the same section like 2 to 3 times and double check, because my eyes are like everywhere. Actually really nice, but I already have like 3 jean skirts. I'm not like going towards that. I'm really trying to buy things that I need, things that I don't have, things that are different. I don't want to be repetitive with my things. And they actually don't even have like a workout section here, so I'm not able to show you guys. I know the one in 42nd has its own workout section. That's why I said I was gonna show you guys. It's so hot outside, so to be indoors just shopping, looking around, is so good. So let me focus. Let me try to find something before I leave from here. See you guys in a bit. What you doing? What you doing, baby? What you doing? What are you doing? Where are you going? Come here, come.
So we came to get something to eat, and guess where we are? One of my favorites, though not so much, because they don't have chicken nuggets. But Little Hands, that's what I'm gonna eat, Little Hands. So I got a shack burger, cheese fries, free cheese fries, a small Sprite, and pickles on the side. Who wants it? Anybody can have it. And then what I like about Shake Shack is they give you the little mayonnaise on the side so you can mix it yourself or add to your burger or whatever the case is. So I'm going to enjoy this and I will see you guys in a bit. So I'm here in Zara now, looking in the sales section, and then I'm gonna go check what they have regular price. I don't really see anything, it's a huge mess. I hate when this happens. So don't mind that, because I can't take it off, and we're just gonna roll with it. Cannot find anything that I like. I like this right here, but I feel like I already have too many off the shoulders little loose dresses, so I'm like looking for more rompers and stuff like that. That's really what I'm trying to. But like, how cute this is. That's part of their new collection. What else? I'm like so tired, guys. I feel so beat. Shopping is hard work. I kid you not. So yeah, I'm like so full and so tired. I don't know if I have the itis. I don't want to go to sleep. But I need to sit down and take a breather. I can't wait to get home. I just wanna chill. I'm gonna edit this video once I get home. Make some dinner. Probably shrimp with rice. I'm thinking I'm kinda craving that. And that's it. I'm just getting home now, finally. Train ride was super long. Zoe fell asleep towards the end of the train ride, which is so crazy to me because she should have been took a nap. She just loves the party. But she's finally KO'd, and I am going to end the vlog here. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, please give it a thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe, and I see you guys all in my next one. Bye.